Neil Grover here with another percussion quick tip. When playing a castanet roll, using single strokes sometimes doesn't sound full enough. I like to employ what's called a redoble roll. A redoble roll is basically a double stroke roll on castanets, and it's achieved by striking down and a quick snap up. In order to do this, you sometimes have to loosen the castanets a little bit so they can move freely. But this is what the redoble roll sounds like.